Could your house pets contract COVID-19? A study out of the Netherlands found 1/5 of cats and dogs living in homes with COVID-19 infections ended up catching the disease from their owners. No animal-to-animal transmission was found, but authors of the study are advising humans to isolate away from their pets if they get the virus.